sexual orientation. The UAW has been and always will be a leader in fighting discrimination in the workplace. We, of course, will bring you an update on this story and a whole lot more coming up just ahead of Local 4 News at noon. In the meantime, let's give an update on our forecast as we're inching closer and closer to the official start of spring break at 5:58 p.m. at Rod. And very spring-like numbers out there. We have middle 40s, 38 actually up in Sandusky, but most of us getting into these low and middle 40s before noon. We hit our high temperatures a little early.